Hey everybody, it is time to eliminate the wheel hop on the 67 Camaro. Now, if you've seen in my racing videos, my Camaro on the launch has tremendous wheel hop. We're going to be installing traction bars to eliminate that wheel hop so that we will get more traction to the ground on the launch. I've got the original Model Leaf springs on my 67 Camaro. You see them right here? I want to keep those on there. I don't want to switch them for coils. I like having the car in the vein of original. But we're going to add the traction bars to solve the wheel hop problem. What they did to solve it back in the day was in 1968, they staggered the shocks and they made the monoleafs and the dual leafs. But here we are with my original single leafs, and we're going to see how the car drives once we get the traction bars on. A couple hours into this project, I got the wheel off now. Traction bar is pretty much on this side, and I'm just starting to tighten up the bolts. Hey, thanks for your help. Now look over here. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome.
Yeah, this is Jeremy. If you remember, Jeremy owns the Dodge Charger, and that thing's badass, and it's running again now.
It's ready.
Yeah, it's ready, right?
It's ready.
Yeah, and Jeremy has helped me put on the traction bars, so we're about ready to take it for a test drive. And there they are.
If everything is seated well and tuned well, we'll come back and cut those U-bolts down so they don't look so long.
Copy that. Traction bars are on. It is leaving rubber. It is fun. It is awesome. And you know, it's a big improvement. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. To all my subscribers out there who are so loyal, I appreciate you. And if you're just tuning in or just checking out these videos for the first time, check out my drag racing series where I race other muscle cars. Look up some of my playlists that have all of the drag racing videos where we've raced 70 Charger, 73 Camaro, 69 Mustang, 70 Chevelle, a whole lot more. More coming to you. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you. And if you haven't subscribed yet, you know, obviously, I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you on the next one.